giants and amateurs. Well done, that was a clear round in a very quick time of 39.66. That puts you into first place at the moment.